हाय गाइस, दिस इज एसेटो कोर्सा एंड यू आर वाचिंग श्लोक 1327। सो टुडे आई विल बी रेसिंग दिस जापानीज स्पोर्ट्स कार। सो दिस इज अ माजदा 787B पावर्ड बाय अ वैंकल रोटरी इंजन व्हिच हैज थ्री रोटर्स एंड इट प्रोड्यूसेस 690 हॉर्स पावर विथ 608 न्यूटन मीटर्स ऑफ टॉर्क। Whereas the top speed is above 340 kilometers per hour. So this is the only Japanese car that has won 24 hours of Le Mans race. It won that race in 1991, and it sounds amazing due to its Wankel rotary engine. So the track I will choose is the Monza road course. And the opponents in this race are Porsche 911 Turbo S, Porsche Carrera S, Porsche 718 Boxster S. Because Porsches are great track cars, so let's start.
Thank you.
now you have seen this Mazda 787B racing with other Porsches. Now that would be great if I had used the Porsche 917K to race, because that's an old Porsche which also win Le Mans in 1970, but that is a very hard car to drive. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.